Hello viewers, this is IT System Admin, a complete troubleshooting solution for you. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you how to fix recycle bin is corrupted and access is denied. It's a very important issue, so don't forget to watch full video. A large number of Windows 10, 8 and 7 users logged the issue stating recycle bin is corrupted. It's a common problem among Windows users and many online forums are filled with related questions that are asking why the recycle bin is access denied or the recycle bin would not empty after the corruption. The possible causes are the issue with DLL files, incompatibility issues, corrupted system, system forcefully shut down. There are two possible solutions for it. Now come to solution number one. Click on search tab, type cmd, right click on command prompt, click on run as administrator. Command prompt has been opened. Now copy the command rd /s/q /c:\variable-recycle.bin. Just select this command and copy it. I will give this command in the description. Paste the command in command prompt. Now hit enter, close command prompt. Hope now your problem is resolved. If your problem is still persist, go for second solution. Open file explorer. Click on this PC. Open C drive. Click on view tab. Now click on options. Click on view. Now click on show hidden files, folders and drives. Scroll down. Now uncheck hide protected operating system files. Click on yes. Now click on apply. Click on OK. Look, this is the recycle bin directory. We need to delete system recycle bin directory. Right click on it and click on delete. Just refresh your computer. Look, recycle bin directory is back again. Now again click on view tab, click on options, click on view, click on don't show hidden files, folders and drivers. Scroll down. Again click on hide protected operating system files. Now click on apply, then click OK. Close file explorer. Hope now recycle bin corruption problem has been resolved. This is all for today. Hope this tutorial is helpful for you. Keep watching for next tutorial. Thank you very much.